record called Shovel-Headed Kill Machine. And this song simply has one name.